Buffalo, New York. And he's available, Mr. Howie Simon. It's been a fucking year since we put out that record 7. Can you believe that? Oh my God. Anyway, thanks for all of you who bought that record. It did very well for us, and we put a lot into it, so we hope you like it. Thanks. Thank you very much for supporting the new shit, by the way. For real, you do. And for those of you who don't know it, and you're only here to hear 17, we already played it, so you can fucking leave. Or... you can check out our new music too, by the way, if you want to.
Yeah.
And seriously, thanks for coming out on a Sunday night. We love to see you guys. It's I know a lot of you guys have to work tomorrow, probably. We are on our way to Europe tomorrow. And some other places. But right now we're going to play the first single off our latest record, 7, song called Proud Desperado.
Oh,
But we're going to take it back to the first record. Don't do anything, man. I need a second. Those two songs ripped my fucking throat out. Oh my God. And it's an Advil. Okay, hit me.
I hear the ticking on the clock, counting every day. I've been alone. How long before you're coming back? If I don't see your face, I'll turn to stone.
Cooper. I've told this story a million times, but we used to sit in the hotel rooms and write songs, dreaming about our own band, and here we are, 35 fucking years later. We've had a long career. Paul went on to play with Steve Perry and Tommy Shaw and Cinderella. He co-wrote a bunch of songs on that new Mick Mars record. Most prolific guy in the band. He takes a lot of vacations. He likes to be alone where no one's talking to him. Yet, he knows everybody in every town that we play. He's formerly known as the Mayor of Winger. He wrote this song and we put it on our second record. It was a giant hit. And I don't know if I can sing it, so you gotta help me out.
So this is love, or so you tell me, as you're walking out the door. The months go by and I know for certain ties of love I'm looking for.
Thank you. I'm gonna go.
The one and only Rod Morgenstein on drums. Let's hear it! Let's get a photo. We're not done, but we want a photo. Here we go. Go crazy! We were just on the first record. We're going to continue on with the first record. You reminded me. upstairs. How you doing upstairs? You guys good?